What's up, guys? I'm Super Saiyan. Welcome to some Black Ops Cold War Alpha. I'm gonna be playing today, and I'm ready to play some different COD. To be honest, I'm really ready, man. I've been tired of Modern Warfare. I don't even play that as much, and I'm about hype as this game. You already pretty much got all your weapons leveled up. You already know I'm gonna main the shotties, even though they're secondary, so they're gonna be a lot weaker. 16. Let's just look at these. Let's look at these, bro. Cause the pump, I have seen the pump was pretty bad. You can see the semi. I don't know. Semis never usually be that bad. Even the freaking SD-12 wasn't that horrible, but the freaking strobe light, you already know the strobe light was broken as fuck. That shot, it was not bad, to be honest. Even without the freaking attachments, it was not that bad. So I don't know if the pump is literally just as good as the MOG is. MOG is a 50-50 shot. You can be consistent with it, but at the same time, sometimes you get random hit marks and stuff, so I don't know. If it's a little bit better than the MOG, I think I'll feel it, but you just look at these. The duck bill, you don't lose anything. You get more accuracy with the duck bill. The suppressor, but you lose your speed, sprint out time, and effective damage range. Oh my god, that's too much for no signature and hip fire accuracy. If I go with this parabell right now, that sounds really good. Hip fire accuracy, aiming speed. Oh, that's probably ADS speed, so that's a 5 mil. So they get completely different lasers. Hip fire accuracy, I'm gonna go with the steady aim. Stock, sprint out time, aiming time. Hey, these stocks seem like they're gonna be the best, your best friend already, these stocks. Aiming move speed, okay, that's your move speed. And aiming speed, I guess, is your ADS speed. I don't know, these attachments seem I don't know. If this shit is worse than the MOG, I don't know. With all these attachments, seem worse than the MOG, and the MOG is good with, like, three attachments, bro. So, and I guess I'm gonna get a handle. I just keep getting more speed. Why would I get this? I mean, it depends how slow this shit ADS is. I pretty much got a hell of ADS time. This shit, but I don't know. That's gonna be. You probably can't do that. Where I don't know. The thing is, already I don't really see the point of having 8 attachments with the shoddy. There's only 7 attachment slot anyway, so I don't get. Can't do that since it's a secondary. I mean, I guess a trade-off system does be good in this case. You don't really need that kind of perk. I mean, I kind of because they're trying to balance everything. I understand that. So. Hopefully this shot ain't too bad. Okay. Fire rate, kind of want to increase that, kind of slow. One shot.
Yo.
I shot him, but I didn't kill him. Fuck. I know that second shot didn't miss. What the fuck was that? Two shot. That's about a decent way the MOG was, but it shoots way slower than the MOG. I don't know about that range right there. He killed me like instantly. I really hope they have stems too, bro. Just the way you die fast or you get shot. I love like the. Oh, the classic kind of healing without being in combat, but sometimes I want to get right back into it. 7 HP. What the fuck? Did I kill him or did he actually just got my... I don't know. The MOG would actually killed right there. I don't know if they're going to have way more, but okay, what's the trade-off for that game? I don't know if they're going to give you a better... If they give you attachments that has way better fire HP. Bop, get on me, boy. Bop, get on me, boy. Ooh, I kind of do feel it. Bop. Bullshit, he lived. Okay, this is definitely a MOG. Yeah, 1 HP. I'm literally like 2 feet away from the dude. I'm literally a gun fucking stretch for this dude and he lived. Yeah, this is definitely a MOG, bro. It's consistent that it just hits some bullshit like that up close. Oh god! Yeah, you already know the semi's gonna be fucking good. Semis never fail. The SD-12 was decent without the strobe light, in my opinion. I'm gonna be pissed off with them random ass hit markers, cause it's like, it got like that MOG feel. What's on the other side, watch out. Semi's already, bro. Ooh! That finishing watch too is good. I don't know, bro, I'll tell you, man. The MOG was a 50-50 shot where it goes off sometimes. You get those BS, oh, I'm 1 HP type shits, which really just bullcrap. I'm literally like fucking, literally a gun stretch away from him and they hit marker him. I don't know why I shot. I guess I shot upper head. He was prone. I don't get how I didn't shoot him in the head. I shot him, I guess, in the fucking spine or some shit. That's some fucking bullshit ass lag. What was that? Okay. Dude, shoot the damn gun! God damn! Shit, sometimes cook you, bro. What the hell are y'all doing? What the fuck? My team is on some crack or something. You miss once, you're just dead. I hate that, bro. How was that a hit marker? What is this little ass amount of HP? What is that, bro? He's like this away from me. What is that? You can't even see the imprint, so I don't even know how tight the sprint. No. It's literally just a Maul 2.0. I feel like it's literally the same, bro. It has moments where it's just bullshit as fuck, but it'll make no damn sense that it's a hit marker. They just throw random hit markers in to balance it out. That was literally all body on that bitch from like this far. That was a hit marker. I got the best play apparently. Oh, that play. They come best plays in this game? Ah. That was nasty. ADS speed wise, it ADS is pretty fast. If you do make it hit fire heavy, it does ADS slower, noticeably slower. See how instant that is versus. Oh, I'm dead. I live? Holy shit, I'm fucking a ninja. I'm actually a fucking ninja living from that. Literally looked there, thought he was in my. Oh my god, dark corners, man. Dark corners, man. Don't really sprint. I think Gung Ho's gonna be a. I hope Gung Ho's a thing, bro. I hope the god Gung Ho's a fucking thing. Bitch. Camping ass. But I feel like it's worth them all because I don't. Right now, you can't have any faster fire rate and it's just pop. And this pump so slow. I ain't saying you gotta pump as fast as fucking semi, but at least where the Mog was, where it got his fire rate. Dude, that's so bogus. What is that? I'm just dead. Cause he's literally this much HP. What is that, bro? My kill range is literally this. They have way more melee lunges than that. These shots are so 50-50. I literally feel like this is worse than the mode. Like, I don't want to give up on it cause I know it could have more attachments that could possibly give me more fire rate. Like, fuck. I give a shit about aiming. It's no point of aiming move speed when you're just gonna get a hit marker and just be dead anyway because you can't shoot fast enough after that. What's the teammate? The fuck are you doing? Just kind of late too. No. I'm sorry, bro. If the semi can just outshoot you like that, you don't have range like that, that's bullcrap. Those hit markers where they just have this much HP, that's bogus as fuck. Dude. The hell was that, bro? It's dude, if you're just an inch off, you're just you're fucked, bro. You're an inch off, man. It's always gonna leave him with one HP. I don't know. There could be some other what's called this way increases my fire rate even more. I feel like I want that sprint to fire out speed, but I don't know, man. I low-key kinda want this ADS speed so I can get. I don't know how effective my ADS is. I feel like I'm ADS and I still just get killed regardless. Amen. The fact that I have to two shot that shit is crazy. I don't know. It just literally. I feel like the duck bill. Wow, he gets the bots. I get the fucking tryhards, but I fucking do it. Dude, see, these cameras are fucking jank as fuck. only accurate shot I actually seen. Like, it don't really matter, dude. Because the thing is, I'm in close quarters. It doesn't matter if I'm playing pubs or all the regular maps. I'm in close quarters and I'm getting hit markers. I guess I'm not fully ADS, but I flank people with fully ADS and at their head, like fucking 5 meters, and I shoot them in the head and it's a hit marker. It's just fucking complete garbage. Even for a fucking secondary, a deagle could fucking aim an ADS headshot. Well, if they have deagles in this shit, I don't know if they're going one shot. I mean, I guess it's a pistol. It's like, it's BO4 logic where if you get a shot in the head, it's not one shot unless you're a sniper rifle. It's like a 50-50 shotgun. Sometimes you can pop up with it, I guess you can pop up with it if you're like, just staying cold quarters and camp. Maybe not all the time when you like running and gunning with the shot, is gonna hit one shot and you just get killed by a fucking semi. But you can't pump it fast enough. I feel like that's not even useful. Aiming move speed. I guess it might be useful for strafing, but SMGs already melt in this game already as it is. They already do. There's very few times where I shot and I can get that second shot off because it pumps so fucking slow. I feel like it was good before, bro. I don't feel like the pump, like, it's shot. I don't know. I wonder if these barrels gonna be available in the beta. Subscribe, thumbs up. I don't know, bro. I don't know. Can't say I'm too hype. Mix right now. I'm gonna play some more on my own time. It's worse than the ball to me. Worse. Sometimes you get one extra ammo, which you can't even use because you don't fire fast enough. That's my biggest complaint, man. Stay psyched.